Spinal cord injuries vary, and like brain injuries, they're unique to every single person. When we act for people with spinal cord injuries, one of our immediate concerns is being able to access enough compensation to make a significant difference to the quality of our client's life.
People who suffer spinal cord injury need support in a variety of ways. We have an extensive network of treatment providers and professionals that can assist our clients in the short term in recovering as much mobility and independence as possible.
They may also need modifications to their home, things like ramps, stair lifts, elevators. Those types of items are very expensive, but very necessary. In addition, you can't forget about treatment and rehabilitation, because most importantly, someone with a spinal cord injury can't ever give up hope.
I have two jobs in the main when I'm representing people with spinal cord injuries. The first and most important is to maximizing their recovery and their rehabilitation. For that purpose, I want to make sure I've got the best physiotherapists and the best massage therapists and the best exercise therapists that are out there. The other job, of course, is to maximize their financial recovery, and we have got trial experience behind us, including the largest award of damages in the spinal cord injury case in the province of Ontario's history.
Because of the decades of experience we have in handling these kinds of cases, we know what investigations need to get done early on. We know which experts we need to retain, and we know where to refer the clients for the proper treatment and rehabilitation. At the end of the day, we're here to protect the client against the worst case scenario and to recover every last penny of their economic losses that they will sustain so that they can provide for themselves and their families.
If we can do that, we've accomplished everything. Everything I think we can accomplish for that person. Because this comes at a stage long after we've made sure that the right treatment people are in place, the person is as healthy as they possibly can be given the nature of the injury. And now, the way I want to leave them is that at least they don't worry about the money.
We love staying in touch with clients and seeing how they do after settlement. And one of the remarkable things about a spinal cord injury is that many people, despite the devastating nature of the injury, go on to live a great quality of life. They do things that are incredible. I'm always amazed at how spinal cord injured patients progress and how they make a quality of life despite their impairments. It's quite amazing.